has your girlish laughter. Since he's met you, he's daft and getting dafter. And it's only your friendship that he's after. That people should be franker, that it's silly to sit around and hanker, if his next move is what they call a flanker. Haul up your anchor. That man is doing his worst to make good. If he's in a sad dilemma about his cousin Emma and needs a comforting hand, later on he needs a shoulder or something even bolder. You know what he's got planned. If he tells you he leads a hard, severe life, even harder than any mountaineer life, and his wife won't do anything to chill life, not a mention of sex in his discourses, then you find out he's been through 8 divorces. Don't spare the forces. That man is doing his worst to make good. If he says you've become a lovely habit and you've his heart to treasure or to stab it, but won't say it in front of any, crazy, so wistful and so hazy, he's crazy.